can have an opportunity to thrive. And remember this as I finish, there cannot be development without peace. And so your work is the foundation of all the development of the businesses that have thrived in India as a result of peace. They invest all over the world. I was in Bangalore this morning, and now I can go by, I'll be driving around, seeing this beautiful city. And all the investors come from all over the world, and they have confidence to invest in India because they know in India there is peace. And you are the people, and you are the trainers that have built this community of peace. And I want to congratulate you. And I know maybe nobody has ever come to tell you thank you, but on behalf of all the civilians and the Institute of Leadership and Mentorship, I want to say thank you, God bless you, and God bless India.